Well, our round 14 play of the day between the Melbourne Boomers and the Canberra Capitals. Now, Laurie, this occurred in the open court, and usually when you think about open court, plays of the day would probably involve guards. Not on this occasion.
No, in fact, it involved the three bigs, Steph Talbot to Lauren Jackson. Look at that pass to the sprinting Abby Bishop. Absolutely pinpoint perfect. Finish it, foul on the play, little smile, little point, and that's our play of the day.